out, pot troopers. Me and Mrs. P are looking stunning, if I don't say so myself.
She can't sit back,
Mrs. P can't sit back because she's had her hair done. She's looking, and she's got a hat on as well. We are just en route to Charingworth Manor, Cotswolds, for Grant and Tracy's wedding.
Woo-hoo!
Yes, it's your wedding, guys. Looking forward to it. As you can tell, we've got no kids, no dogs. It's just us. We don't do this. Every time we go somewhere, it's a unit, as a family. But it's mummy and daddy time. Open bar, drinks, people, party, fun, laughter, wedding, celebrations. What more? Have I missed anything else?
No, big time.
And people looking mad at fan. It smells like in this car.
It does.
It's me and Mrs. P, you know. What have you got on?
Poison.
She's got poison on, and I have Sauvage. Stay tuned, pot tubers. It's going to be a fun and adventurous evening, full of laughter, crying, happiness, and happy sadness. See you soon. Here we are. Charingworth Manor. We're here. Wonder if we're going to see anybody. Beautiful, isn't it? You'll see this. How lovely is this? Early. We're meant to be here, get here for, well, the wedding starts at 1.
Yeah,
we're meant to get here at 12. We're here at 5 to 12. Oh, this is lovely.
And it's done it.
It's absolutely beautiful. What do you think, guys? Nice. Corbin and Zach be watching this. Park on the helipad. I'm gonna
park. We're allowed to park here.
All right, Corbin. There's a Mustang. Right. For now, I'm gonna turn you off, and we'll see you on the DGR.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charingworth Manor.
Ready to see Mrs. Peace?
There she is.
Right. We're here, so I'm gonna put you away for a bit.
Are we going?
Well, we're going. See everybody. Not sure. We'll see you momentarily.
Looking very Mr. Dapper. Are you feeling?
Yeah. How are we doing? All right. Looking very smart. Very nice.
Get a picture of him.
I'm taking a video of him first. Well, I did actually park on a helicopter pad.
I knew you would.
Oh, look, he's got brown shoes on the pair. Good job, we did a different colour.
I messaged him ahead of schedule, just saying. Yeah, we knew this was going to happen.
Well, I did try my dress on it, the same as yours, so I had to change. So,
he did say he was going to grow a beard as well, but...
I was going to, but it took me at least 2 weeks to...
Thank you.
intimidating now.
So it's a,
she's
just
short, isn't she?
I'll go down a bit.
I'm refused to being shorter.
You're still not as tall as me, eh, babe?
No, I've got more, but I'm not picking it for
Mrs. B.
I know, yeah.
Get on camera so we can see her.
Yeah,
filming you.
About the hand job weekend.
Congratulations, mate.
Thank you.
Well done.
I saw you arrive. You're right.
Oh, you look lovely. Look at me. Thanks. Don't cry. I'm not. I did when I saw you come in. I was like,
congratulations.
Nice.
Thank you.
You
alright? Are we doing alright? The thing is, you do know, Suit Twin, that all this is going to be on YouTube.
And I'm all for that.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Link in the description down below.
Yeah, it's got to be down.
Then he's got the petals, he's got the teddy.
Obviously, Little Sugar Plum's made this, especially for the occasion.
Yeah. She made that.
She did, yeah.
Yeah, especially.
Especially for wedding.
If you want one,
Little Sugar Plum's.
Link in description down below. Mrs. P. Woo woo. That view. Look, that view. Lovely view.
Amazing. Oh, I've just turned it off. See, I told you I don't know how to use this camera.
Lovely view, Mrs. P. Got champagne on the lawn.
She's got a basket of flip flops for the evening for any ladies with sore feet. Smile at yourself.
Ladies, what about the men?
You ain't gonna wear flip. You already have flats.
I want some flip flops. Sliders.
Sliders.
Not flip flops, sliders.
Byron, a vowel's come out. Can you hold all this while I go and put a ring back in?
Yeah. Filming, yeah?
How tall is that camera?
It's lovely, isn't it?
That tight.
Even better, you do selfie. You see yourself. Go down and put it over them now. Yeah, go on. Yeah, go on. That looked really good.
I'm going
to just put my thing in here.
Do you
think yours is a smaller glass?
Oh.
No, yours is a bigger glass.
I'm joking.
Cheers.
Together?
Yeah. Oh, you got your champagne.
Yeah.
You've got the bigger one.
I know, obviously.
Go hiding behind us tallest.
Tracy's nan not coming down.
To the building, yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, dude.
Say.
What's that? What's that?
Say da da da. Say dad. Say dad.
No, no.
You
looking. Yeah, but have you got more in
That's
your
amazing.
Bag?
And all this fuss over nails.
Oh, look at the state of mind. Take mine out.
Pardon? What was that?
How dare you, Tracy, have more than us? Genuinely, Tracy, you played that.
I didn't know about this.
Didn't know there was a third test. We need it. We're gonna form a group now, just so you know.
Tracy, did you hear that? Say it again.
We're gonna form a group now to siphon out Tracy's friends.
Yep.
Well, me, I'm just here for the drink and the views. And to see you beautiful, beautiful couple.
Well, I don't know where they're
where are they gone? Where have you gone? Where have you disappeared to? I've got to say, the beer, very good.
You can't do that on your wedding edition. I'll try. But who's got toilet duty?
And the music is very, very good.
I know. That's what I mean. I'm like,
as long as I don't get number twos. I don't care.
I remember when my friend got married. And
guys, you will be on YouTube.
Yes.
Yep.
Quick, get their poster.
I can do a bit of advertisement for you. Honestly, you are amazing. Incredible. Really, really good.
What do you like?
No, you're putting me on the spot.
Zara.
And your name is?
Julia.
Right, well, I'll leave you guys to it. Thanks for the awesome music.
Hi, I'm Charlie, enjoying the tea.
Hello, I'm Louise.
I'm Byron, but you all know who I am.
No, don't.
No, you got to. This is Mrs. P.
I need a cup of tea.
Sorry. Yeah, no, that's what I was thinking. I don't know any of them.
It's
No.
Thank you, really.
Much to be in Chim's face. No, I'm joking.
Six match.
Really,
Grant's up for it.
He can do it to you.
Not ruin my makeup, is it?
It's me. Don't get it in the beard, though. Yeah, that's the thing.
Been cake for weeks.
Right, okay, so our room is, let's have a look, we've just walked in. I'll tell you what, this is a small room. It's a really, oh my god, here's the bathroom, bath, view of the courtyard, toiletries. Whoa, whoa, Mr. P. TV, sofa, chair. Where's this view of the one of the rows and the cottage? And then into the boudoir. Suitcase. Oh wow! Eat me. There's a cookie on the bed that says "Eat me." What happened to Alice in Wonderland when it said "Eat me" on there? Tea, coffee. Look at that view. That is beautiful. Here is our sleeping area, where the magic happens. This room is incredible.
Not far from the orangery either. We're literally like the closest people.
We're the closest people to the orangery. Orangery.
I need some plasters, badly. Look at that.
Oh, wow. Look at Mrs. P's plaster, look, blisters. Ready? Ouch.
Yeah, ouch.
Why have you got that?
Because I wore my shoes that didn't fit
properly. Wow.
Plastic.
I'm gonna wash my head, look. Look. Yeah, literally. I keep having a duck for everything. So.
Yeah, Mrs. Potter.
What's scenic?
Name.
French Porsche.
The French Porsche, yes. The French Porsche.
See?
Honestly, it goes so fast, you think it ended up.
I suppose it's not a problem, rocking a helicopter.
I'm just going, I left my helicopter at home because I knew I'd be drinking. And yeah. I thought it'd be tempting to fly it.
Flying, drinking, yeah.
I'm sorry, you don't have someone for that?
No, we don't. No, we like to fly ourselves.
It's
much more fun. Much more fun to fly yourself.
And when we have got a pilot, it's a female pilot, don't you know?
I don't know where we're going, I'm just following the...
I'm following him, and he's following me.
Tracy says
that
was
really good.
Oh, look, they took the best... We just cut across the
grass
and I nearly fell
off.
Drinks!
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 Where's the drinks, Paul?
No, no!
Helicopters land here.
Sometimes we get sort of 7 or 8 in a week. And
wow, really?
You've got a couple of weeks in without one.
Are they like multi-millionaires or...
No.
Businesses or...
Yeah, a lot of people just... come for afternoon tea or a cup of tea or something.
With the helicopter?
Yeah.
No way. I'm going to pop over tomorrow afternoon for afternoon tea.
So do you accommodate for like Chinooks and Apaches? What a view. British countryside, Cotswolds. And look at the manor behind me. What an incredible, I don't know if you see it, There it is. Beautiful, that is. Other side. Beautiful. Well, I've got to say, the tab's run out. Thank you very much, Grant. Thank you very much, Tracy. What an amazing tab. Me and Mrs. P are having an amazing time. We're sat with T in Disney. Yeah! Link in the description down below. Paul, my twin, we're twinning it today. You'll see my twin later on. We're going to do some awesome dad dancing. So yeah, it's all good. But for now, I'm gonna go and sit down, enjoy my bags. You guys have one quick look at the view. There it is. What an amazing day. Congratulations to the beautiful, new, happy couple. Lots more fun with Mr. P and Mrs. P. You'll probably see as this night goes on, it will deteriorate through because of the drink. The fun and the laughter. Now let's go and join tea and Disney for some beer time.
Because every time you see somebody that walks.
No. Yeah, there's Mrs. T and Disney. There is
Mr. T and Disney.
There is
Master T and Disney.
Where is
Little T and Disney?
There she is.
Little Miss T in Disney.
Paul, why are you holding a golf ball?
Amelia,
I don't know the answer to that question.
Amelia, can you answer me a question? Why is there a golf ball on our table?
Now you don't get into it. Ladies and gentlemen, performing their first dance as a married couple, your bride and groom. This evening. Congratulations to bride and groom. Let's go!
Stop! Rock the rhythm, I'm gonna make your body rock.
comes. There he is. Here he comes. Hey, Chef. Hey, Chef. There he is. Who could tell? I could stand there. Who would know? You stand there. Hot dog. Hot dog. What are you having?
I saw a queue. I joined it. Don't know what it's for.
What are you having? Anything. Whatever he's cooking.
Okay.
Yeah. Smile. Was the summer of 69?
Thank you.
on the wedding day, you got the bride and groom that are still sober. Ish. What's going on?
It is 2 minutes to 11.
And when's your taxi?
At 11.
Oh, 2 minutes
to 11. What, 2 minutes?
The other room's got waiting for an hour for bacon sandwiches.
Yep.
Bacon sandwiches. What are you
doing up? You're an absolute star. Thank you.
Is that what Byron said to him earlier? He said next to him. He went,
oh, what would you do? It's tiny. Stand up.
What's that?
Stand up.
Why?
Just stand up.
Why? How short I am.
She's so short.
5'1".
She's so, so short.
I know.
Oh,
I know.
I could have like a double.
Wait, we talked about this.
Use your
words. Where's that
taxi? Taxi, I'll take a taxi. Oliver sat down there awfully quiet.
Has anyone got a tissue? Toilet's just there.
I've been told to put the camera in your face.
Oh,
well, is there any reason why?
I don't know.
Who was your mum?
She's like, breathe. No, I have to stand and let
golf ball.
You're everywhere.
Have you shrunk? I'll just have to come down lower for a kiss.
All your flowers everywhere, they're so beautiful.
No problem. I won't say thank you just yet.
Is it going to take 5 years to put it all together? 5 months. You've got to come
no.
Like 5 days.
You've got to think it's going to take love, affection.
An hour then, yeah? An hour then.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
They'll be ready in the morning. Paul.
Good night. See you in the
morning. Your flowers.
Skinny dipping in the pond.
You know it.
Jovelia.
Jonathan's going to join it.
No, Jovelia.
Jovelia's going to join skinny dipping.
Yes. Get your guns out, brother.
He loves to get
breakfast
his fuck
in the
out
morning. See you later, brother. Here we are. Back at our suite. Our suite, Mrs. P. Not drunk. Not tired. Just exhausted. It's been a long day. Amazing day. Long day. End of the night with sausage baps, bacon rolls, and pizza for a midnight snack. How about that? Hats off, guys. Paul, give me some proper belly laughs tonight. Well done, son. I'm not ending the vlog here because this is not the end of the vlog. We still have tomorrow morning. We still have breakfast time. We still have the people at breakfast. And we still have the drive home to collect our two amazing little boys, Corbin and Zach. But anyway, we're here in a haunted suite at Charingworth Manor. Do things go bump in the night? Tonight? Will we find out? Maybe. So for now, farewell, good night, and we'll see you when we wake. Breakfast time. Good morning from the Cotswolds. Mrs. P, did you sleep well?
Lovely.
Got a cup of tea. We're all ready. Just sorting the clothes out. Packing the bag. Sorting out the suits and the dresses. Going to go for a walk. Going to have some breakfast. So, next time we see us, we'll be going for a walkies.
What are you doing?
Breakfast time, Mrs. P.
Oh, yeah.
Cup of tea, toast, fry up.
So from the cold buffet at the bar, you've got orange frappe and apple juice, cereal, croissants, pastries.
There are queens, are there? She's a queen. That makes me the king. Breakfast is very good. Breakfast is destroyed. Gone, gone. Amazing, wasn't it?
It's been a pleasure, brother.
See you later.
We're still
out
about barbecue.
Oh, yeah,
we're out
barbecue.
Yeah, barbecue.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're still out about barbecue and whatever, won't we?
Yeah.
Kiddily Winks, it's been a pleasure. Jolliver, Jovelia.
Bless.
Oh, guys,
right.
Yeah.
Nice to see you again.
It was awesome.
Lovely to see you. Take care.
Amy. It's been lovely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice to see you. Yeah.
Take care. Lovely to see you again.
See you soon.
Yeah. Nice.
Almost. Come here. What's your final words? Anything? Adios, amigo.
And I'll see you when you're back, obviously.
Yeah, it'll be there. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be really good.
Have a lovely honeymoon. Enjoy it.
No, thank you for coming. You're tall. What the hell are you wearing on your feet?
Heels again. But comfy heels.
That's
right.
No worries, mate.
Have a wonderful honeymoon.
Bye, Doc.
See you later.
Take care. Nice to see you again. Love you, take care.
Right, let's... Well, guys, what can I say? Mrs. P?
Yep, definitely.
Amazing wedding. Congratulations.
Enjoy your week with Archie and your holiday.
Sure, we will. That's Tom at the Mustang now if you want some inside photos.
Oh, is he there?
Yeah. We'll drive up that way.
Oh, we'll drive up there.
Yeah. We'll drive up that way.
Thank you, we're coming. We're there for Halloween, October. Yeah, we're
there for the kid's birthday for Halloween, so can't wait to the top of the outside. Oh, yeah. This road, we've got to drive 6.25 miles an hour. I don't know how they work it out. There's that pond down there.
Tracy would never have got down here with her dress and shoes.
It is a beautiful little pond there.
I was half expecting you and Paul to be in there last night. When me and Amy came looking for you and then we walked out and you were laying outside with Tom. Is that
up? Look at the speed sign just there, look. 6.75 miles per hour. How the hell? Really? Would anyone like to explain? Pheasant. But yeah, anyway, as I was saying, incredible, amazing time. Didn't get drunk. I don't know what they put in the beer, but I felt great this morning. And we drank quite a bit. But no, it's good. Really good. Thank you so much to Tracy and Grant for inviting us. And thank you guys for watching the Potters at, I can never pronounce her last name. Colquhoun's wedding. Well, which way are we going? Right.
Left.
So yeah.
Proceed 2 miles on.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna like, subscribe, and comment down below. You know what to do.